आसाम में एक पैसेंजर ट्रेन में हुए धमाके में 3 मुसाफिर जख्मी हो गए। रेलवे अहदेदार के मुताबिक इस हादसे में 3 मुसाफिर जख्मी हो गए हैं। जैसे इस हादसे की इत्तला रेलवे के शोबे को मिली तो रेलवे के बड़े बड़े अहदेदार मौके वारदात पर पहुंच गए। उन्होंने आगे कहा कि ये तो साफ हो गया है कि ये बॉम्ब ब्लास्ट था।
द कामाख्या डेकरगांव इंटरसिटी एक्सप्रेस व्हिच वाज स्टार्टेड यस्टरडे फ्रॉम कामाख्या स्टेशन and arriving Horishinga railway station, a blast was occurred where 3 passengers injured. The passenger injured, that means minor injured was occurred to the passengers, and they got minor injured, and after injured they have been treated by our railway authority at the Horishinga station. And train was detained at the Horishinga station, and now also the coach was kept at Horishinga station for further inquiry. Our high officials from the Rungia division rushed to the site, and after some time our GM also, general manager of Northeast Pontia Railway, also rushed to the site along with the high officials and inquired about the incident, and that was a bomb blast that has been confirmed.